We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this university located in Spokane, Washington. How do you say it? No, it is not Gonzaga, but rather Gonzaga. Gonzaga. You do want to use a long R sound in the middle and a G sound at the middle, at the end, sorry. Gonzaga. Gonzaga is how it is said, and now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names, names of famous places and cities in the US whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.